have that last one back again from Reggie.
Reggie can shoot the three and has shot it well this year, but early in the shot clock. So that one, Lou to Beverley. A catch and shoot three. It is good. Patrick Beverley with four threes, and the Clippers lead by 24. Timeout, Cavaliers.